Samurzakano, Georgian, Samurzakano, is a historical region in southeast part of Abkhazia, in western Georgia. Samurzakano was established as a fief of one of the branches of the Sharvashidze family at the dawn of the 18th century. It included the territory of the contemporary Gali district and part of Ochamshira district. The population is mostly Georgian Mingrelians, with Abkhaz, Armenian, and Russian minorities. Notes.